Fellow Americans, ask not what your country can do for you, ask what you can do for your country.
Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed.
Roger.
I have a dream this afternoon that the brotherhood of man will become a reality in this day with this faith.
That the only thing we have to fear is fear itself.
Therefore, I will work, I will save, I will sacrifice, I will endure. I will fight cheerfully and do my utmost as if the issue of the whole struggle depended on me alone. And after all, why shouldn't we believe that? We are Americans. God bless you and thank you.
What's your name?
Henry.
When were you born?
28. 23.
Where were you born?
Olive, California. Orange County.
What do you remember about your childhood?
Well, I just hang around with the guys around where the people used to live. You know, it's a little town, and that wood, two little streets there, and everybody knew everybody there, you see. I didn't finish high school.
Nope.
I just went to junior high at that time.
I ask that the Congress declare a state of war.
When the war started, I was drafted. Right away, they sent papers to go to the service. I used to be a driver.
To get in there and go to the gutter, some bars, step one of them, and go to the gutter, just the candle. That's all it was. And you had to go looking through that little window. Some guys are crazy. I used to drive a Jeep for him. Say, Henry, let's go this way, let's go that way. Thank God lost. With a whole bunch of tanks going around back and forth. You know, the hell with this, I'm gonna go to the infantry today.
Time in my in the service, and then after that I came out and I started working for Douglas until I retired.
Douglas Aircraft Company, a division of McDonnell Douglas Corporation, is headquartered in Long Beach, California. Here, 27,000 Americans are busy building the world's most modern jetliners. It is the culmination of the effort of thousands of Douglas employees doing their various jobs, helping to make the DC-10 fly.
DC-10. We assemble planes. Planes for FedEx and all different kinds of companies.
But I had to work on the sides too. I had to do other panels I had to do. And I said, okay, Henry, are you going to make it? Well, I'm going to try. I don't know. And once you get used to getting inside the wing, because the doors are about that big. You like get in there, you have to turn your body around to get in there, get all the can. But turn around. So I used to put a hose, get some air in here. We've got to move the line. So they gave me all the overtime I wanted.
Henry loved his job at Douglas and would always talk about the friends and memories he made while working there. In 1988, he retired after 35 years of service.
Henry, have a great retirement. We'll all miss you a lot. Larry Bollinger.
Henry, enjoy your retirement and don't hubba hubba no more. Lonnie Haynes.
No more PIs. Happy retirement. Todd Stopnick.
Henry, take care of all those fish. You're going to catch Ron Wright.
Little King Henry, good luck. Take care and don't spend all your time in one place.
Good luck to you, Hank. You've earned it. Chaz.
Oh, Henry.
Oh, Henry. Hey, hope you have a good one.
Henry, I wish it was me.
Good luck, Henry. Please don't drink too much beer and leave those young women alone. Best wishes, Jimmy Two-Tone.
Henry, good luck in the future. We've lost a very good man, but your family's gained a great one. Tom Mullian.
Happy retirement. Hope you enjoy retirement.
So long.
Good luck. Get your rest.
We'll see you around soon.
We'll miss you.
One of Henry's favorite pastimes was sitting on the porch and pointing out airplanes.
It's knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. And it's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds and the ink stains that are dried upon some line. That keeps you in the back roads by the rivers of my memory. It keeps you ever gentle on my mind. It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on their columns now that bind me, or something that somebody said because they thought we fit together walking. It's just knowing that the world will not be cursing or forgiving when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, and for hours you're just gentle on my mind. Though the wheat fields and the clotheslines and the junkyards and the highways come between us, and some other woman's crying to her mother 'cause she turned and I was gone, I still might run in silence, tears of joy might stain my face, and a summer sun might burn me till I'm blind. But not to where I cannot see you walking on the back roads by the rivers flowing gentle on my mind. I dip my cup of soup back from a gurgling, crackling cauldron in some train yard. My beard a roughening coal pile and a dirty hat pulled low across my face. Through cupped hands round the tin can, I pretend to hold you to my breast and find that you're waiting from the back roads by the rivers of my memories, ever smiling, ever gentle on my mind.
Still young, that's your fault. There's so much you have to know. Find a girl, settle down. If you want, you can marry. Look at me, I am old, but I'm happy. I was once like you are now, and I know that it's not easy to be calm when you found something going on. But take your time, think a lot. Why, think of everything you've got, for you will still be here tomorrow, but your dreams may not. How can I try to explain? 'Cause when I do, he turns away. It's always been the same, same old story. From the moment I could talk, I was ordered to listen. Now there's a way, and I know that I have to go away. I know I have to go. Change, just sit down, take it slowly. You're still young, that's your fault. There's so much you have to go through. Find a girl, settle down. If you want, you can marry. Look at me, I am old, but I'm happy. All the times that I've cried, keeping all the things I knew inside. It's hard, but it's harder to ignore. but it's them they know, not me. Now there's a way, and I know that I have to go away. I know I have to go.
We've been married a long
since,
time,
40,
many years. Yeah,
tenemos muchos
años.
49.
¿Cuántos, Henry? How many?
49.
We've been married.
I'm in
that. We've been married.
That's when I got married, 49.
What is the secret to a long marriage? What is the secret? What is the secret? Si, nomás diera la... No más que cachetada no hubo, pero qué bárbaro.
Just keep on living together, that's all.
When you're all alone and blue, no one to tell your troubles to, remember me, I am the one who loves you. And when this old world turns you down, and not a true friend can be found, remember me.
Thank you.
In the fall of 2020, Henry was diagnosed with severe kidney failure and was told he only had 6 months to live without dialysis. Although he lasted more than 6 months, his wife's passing took a toll on his body and mind. He slowly lost his ability to walk and started eating less and would sleep for hours. One of his greatest achievements was his health. He loved walking, trimming the hedges, and enjoying ice cream. And if he couldn't do any of these things, well, to Henry, this wasn't living. Henry loved his life, but I know he missed his friends, family, and most of all, he missed his wife. Henry was reunited with them in the early morning of May 18th, 2021. He was 98 years old.
Not as long as I'm in good health. I cannot complain. That's it. When the time comes, the time comes, and that you can't deny it. And well, but right now I feel okay.
Henry's humor, love, and strength kept him young for 98 years. He is the embodiment of the American dream, and his legacy will go on through the stories we tell about him. Before getting called back to work, I asked Henry if that was all right. And he said, "Well, you can't keep me forever." And I said, "I know, but I sure am gonna miss you."
sitting out here on the hood of this truck looking up at a caramel-colored sunset sky. Checking my watch, doing the math in my head, counting backwards to when you said goodbye. Will those runway lights get brighter? I'm just sitting out here watching airplanes take off and fly. Take off and fly.